another one, you know, like, you know, you're doing the, you know, the E, you strum the end on the E1. And then you do your little blues lick, or you can turn it around, make it major or minor. Or you can do the A note. Kind of funkier or whatever note, but I thought about this one, do the diminished note, G sharp. Anyway, crank that one out with your Yankee Yank, try it out with different things.